it. That's the ticket. Just let me install this, and let's hope it works. We're nearly there, my friend. Stand back while I activate the automaton. I don't know what we'll encounter in there. We know that the alchemist went that way, and he won't have made it easy for anyone to follow him.
You have a new quest.
Destroys the core, the tide of Netherrealm will be unstoppable. He must overtake the alchemist before he reaches the clockwork core. With the power of Ordrak's heart, he could destroy the barrier between the worlds, which would mean the end of everything. He must defeat the alchemist and seize the heart. He intends to use it for destruction. Infused with the energy stolen from the guardians, it now has the power to restore the core and repair the damage to the barrier.